Hey, what's going on, guys? It's the Yankee Fan, and what I'm coming to you guys with today is some Madden 25 gameplay on the PlayStation 4. Now, since I got the HDMI splitter a couple of days ago now, I can really start to take advantage of actually recording PlayStation 4 gameplay, so I'm really excited to finally bring you guys a Madden 25 gameplay. This has been long awaited. I've been waiting about 4 months to bring you guys a Madden 25 gameplay. If you guys didn't know, back when Madden 25 came out on current-gen consoles, I decided to hold off and not get them just because I wanted to wait for next-gen consoles to come out, because I knew that the next-gen consoles would come out and I would want this game for that next-gen consoles anyway, so I decided I'm not even going to get it for current-gen. So I'm really excited that I waited now. I'm really glad that I got that HDMI splitter so I can actually start to make some videos for you guys, because as you guys know, if you guys have been subscribed to me for a while, you saw that I did make a Madden 13 Connected Careers last year with the New York Jets, so I was really excited to have that, and then we ended up finishing that season. And I haven't had a sports video for you guys in about 5 months now, a football video for you guys in about 5 months, so I'm really excited to finally have some football gameplay for you guys. So in the background, this is just going to be a little commentary over to talk about, so this is just going to be a little gameplay. I believe this is the New York Jets and the New York Giants playing in the Super Bowl, and we all know that's bound not to happen this year, because the Super Bowl is in MetLife Stadium, and both these teams play in the stadium, so I thought it was a good idea to have these two teams playing in the Super Bowl, even though most likely this is not going to happen. I don't see the Giants or the Jets making the Super Bowl this year. So anyway, let's get into this news now. What I want to talk about with the future of next-gen consoles and the future of Madden 25. So since I can take full advantage now of posting PlayStation 4 gameplay since I got the splitter, you saw yesterday, or I think it was yesterday, I put the Call of Duty Ghost gameplay on the PlayStation 4. Today I'm going to have Madden 25 for you guys, and tomorrow I might even have a Battlefield 4 gameplay for you guys, so you never know. I'm just really excited to finally start bringing some next-gen console gameplay for you guys. And let me know in the comments down below what you guys want to see, what kind of series in Madden 25, because I'm going to start a series. I might start one. I'm maybe thinking about maybe a second one. Maybe I'll do a franchise and a Connected Careers with a player. I'm not really sure exactly what I'm going to do yet, so definitely let me know in the comments down below. If I am going to do a franchise, at least, I'm going to do it of a team that's not really that great, trying to rebuild them and bring them to the Super Bowl, at least. Maybe I'll run with, like, a Jets team like I did, but I don't know if I'm going to do the Jets because I used my Connected Careers last year with the Jets, so I don't know if you guys want to see the same team again. But let me know in the comments down below who you want to see. Do you want me to see... Want to see me use the Jets? We could use the Giants as well. What other teams are there? The Buccaneers. We could use the Rams. Let me know in the comments down below what teams. Give me some suggestions, and then I'll gather all those suggestions and then make a video so you guys can vote on it. So I'll let you guys interact with me a little bit as well. So let me know either if you want me to do a franchise or do you want me to do a Connected Careers. If you don't know what a Connected Careers is, pretty much I'm like playing as a player, and I'm going to play like as a wide receiver, quarterback, or running back, and try and help the team go to the Super Bowl. I've just started like an offline Connected Careers just as a player right now. I'm a wide receiver for the Panthers, and it's a lot of fun to play with. I actually got my first two touchdowns in the week 2, so it's pretty cool. So I'm really enjoying Madden 25, but let's get to my real opinions on this game, because honestly, Madden 25 next-gen console, or next-gen, is not really as great as everybody thought it was going to be, because NBA 2K 14 is an amazing game. Everybody really enjoys that game, and especially me. I actually went on and I've watched a whole bunch of videos watching it, and the graphics are amazing. The players look real, and they have like their own story mode for the player mode or something like that, the My Player, I believe it's called, and it looks really cool. And then compare that to Madden 25, it's really, you can't compare it too much. The graphics aren't anywhere near as good on Madden 25, and just it's the same game pretty much on the next gen consoles compared to the current gen. And this is pretty much, I had Madden 13, and this game pretty much feels the same exact way as Madden 13 was. So I'm not really sure exactly if maybe they just didn't have enough time to actually make this for next gen. So I'm expecting next year to be a better game overall. So we'll have to see that. And MLB The Show is going to be an amazing game. I can already tell. I saw some of the teaser little pictures for the graphics, and the graphics just look insane on that. But anyway, with Madden 25, I'm really enjoying this game so far, but it is getting annoying with like the quarterbacks. They're always throwing interceptions. I feel like I'm throwing like 3 interceptions a game, which does get a little annoying. So if I do play like a franchise, you'll probably see a lot of interceptions in my game. But again, just let me know, what do you want me to do? Do you want me to play as a team and try and rebuild them to get them to the Super Bowl? Do you want me to play as like a Connected Careers player and play like for the Seahawks or the Broncos and try and get to the Super Bowl, something like that? Definitely let me know in the comments down below. I really want to know what you guys think about it. And let me know in the comments down below also what you guys think of the graphics are. Do you guys like the graphics compared to next gen? That's the one thing I did realize, the graphics are a lot better from current gen to next gen though. It still, everything looks like a little cartoony compared to that, but like you can see like all the what's it called, the grass little spikes, they're coming up on the ground. You can see like every single blade of grass. And sometimes when there's a big play, you'll see the crowd stand up, and the crowd is actually in three dimension this time instead of just like one little sheet of a kind of a, like a fake crowd kind of thing. So I'm really looking forward to actually bringing a series to you guys. I'm really looking forward to it. And once the playoffs start in the NFL, just like I had in the MLB The Show when the playoffs were for baseball, I'm going to have like one game for each thing and have my opinions on each playoff game. So I'll have that for you guys. I'm planning on doing that again because it seems like you guys really did like that, so you can interact with you guys as well. So anyway, let me know in the comments down below all the stuff about the Connected Careers franchise, the graphics. Just, I have so many things I wanted to talk to you guys about. So hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. And if you did, make sure you drop a like. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. As you see right here, the Jets are going to end up winning the Super Bowl here, even though they're most likely not going to win. If you guys didn't know, I'm a huge Jet fan. If you don't follow me on Twitter, definitely I suggest it's at TheYankeeFan28, because I talk football all the time. I'm a huge football fan. I really enjoy it. And I just never had the chance really to post football videos on my channel, so I'm really looking forward to that now. And you can see right here, I'm just so excited for this. And every single Sunday, I always tweet about the Jets games or like football games if there's anything important going on. So I really suggest you guys to follow me over there if you guys are sports fans, and I can interact with you guys during games and stuff like that. So it's really cool. And I'll see you guys next time. Hope you enjoyed, and have a good day, guys. Peace.